Thanks for sticking around. No, and it's late for you. We're gonna play a little ditty about Jack and Diane right now because our bass player is broken string. We'll skate only, so quiet, please. Be still, my soul, as I lay here dying. currently, both of you. How's that working out for you, Bear? It's alright. Is it going out? We've been having some troubles with our bass. Well, good. It's not too bass heavy. Okay, good. This next song is a song about the end of the world where Texas is the promised land. You can be found on this double disc concept album about the end of the world. Right back here in the What the Ball Says, the VIP lounge. It's a good record. And it can be bought for 10 small dollars. And if you don't like it, you can sell it at the UCD store for twice as much as a normal disc, because there's two. But hopefully you'll like it and you'll tell a friend so we can come back to a lovely town and eat such great fruit food. God bless you. The song is called With Crippled Wings. Sun sets in the sky, it shall be done. From that city on the hill, gonna wait out until the winds do still. At the pay for view, for the chosen few, yeah, the storms will show. Traveling in a world, Texas 9. We'll be right back. into. Time. So there's some people that came in to see us from Ontario. Very glad that they did it. God bless you. I feel bad that you have to drive back 2 in the morning. But it was worth a ride. God bless America. Yes. This next song is a song about the end of the world, which actually is a promised land. Called These Are the Days. Unless we want to do Into the Storm. Into the Storm. How about Into the Storm, then These Are the Days? Okay.
All right, there we go.
Thanks, Ed. Okay. Right. Yeah, we always have problems. We're not a very efficient ship. The shipping business. The sharpest knife in the drawer. Sharpest pencil in the box. Ready? Drown you out. Yeah.
the blue.